Even though some states have added COVID-19 restrictions when it comes to travel, now is a great time to fly if you're looking to get away for a vacation, especially outside the U.S.
One local travel agent I spoke with today says that she has been super busy as more and more people are looking for an escape.
This is the first time Brian and Rachel Sudengay are flying anywhere in the U.S. since the COVID-19 pandemic began. Their destination, of all places, Portland. Any concerns about flying into Portland?
Oh, yes. We have some areas that we're concerned with, but I guess, you know, for what you have to do, we just say we want to go see our granddaughter and our son and daughter-in-law, so we're going to take whatever chances I guess we have to take.
Even though some states have travel restrictions, travel agents say people are booking flights once again.
I think people are finally like, okay, I've had it up to here. It's time to go.
Kristen Hosek-Walker with Ascendus Travel says a lot of people are booking flights to the tropics.
Mexico is hot, out of control hot. Prices are cheap. I've been booking it daily.
Hosek-Walker says if you're planning a trip, make sure you do your homework first, though. While a lot of resorts are open, she says you'll most likely be required to wear a mask in public.
So we've had people with our company that have actually traveled outside of the country to experience what it was like on a plane. What's it like in the airport? What are the ins and outs? It's fairly smooth as far as that goes.
She says you should be more concerned about coming back home.
The best advice I can give that I give to all of my clients is make sure and check about your employer's quarantine restrictions when you come back.
The Sudengays say they'll be glad when they get home because their son told them they'll have to follow Portland's mandates.
He just said to, you know, when you get there that you're going to have to wear a mask even walking outside the door. And they live in Beaverton, so we're not as concerned. It's just getting from the airport in Portland to his house that we're probably more concerned about.
And New York and a few other eastern states have implemented travel restrictions for South Dakotans. If you fly there, you have to quarantine for 14 days. There are also several countries that have travel restrictions for Americans as well.